everybody. Welcome to Koh Samui, Thailand. We just got to our villa. We got our bikes. We're all ready and set for some fun with Koh Samui. Check this place out. It's freaking awesome. Outdoor sitting up there, a bit too dark to see at the moment, but big screen TV, there's a kitchen behind there, bedroom there, bedroom behind there. Today we are, at the moment we're going to head for breakfast, but we are just about to head up to Jungle Club, which is a lounge, bar-y, I think there's food there, restaurant type of thing, up in the jungle, which looks out over the whole of Koh Samui and down to the ocean. So that is today's trek, and we're going to go check out the number 2 waterfall. And depending on how much time we got left after that, we are going to go check out some nice beaches and see if we can get some drone footage of that. And I think that will just about take up the entire day, which is our last day here in Koh Samui today. Well, last full day. We got here till about 1 o'clock tomorrow before we fly to Phuket. We'll be there for 2 weeks. So still waiting for JC to hurry up and get ready, and we'll be on our way. Chuff down. This is the apartment there just behind us, so I thought I'll take you for a quick little wee ride down and see this road that we're on. It's a fair way back from the main drag, so it's a really quiet area, but it's only a couple of minutes on the bike, so it's a really handy spot to be in. And it's also very, very peaceful. And you saw the previous videos in there, the cool villa. It's an amazing villa, so. We'll probably put some details below about how you can rent that villa if you're in Koh Samui. It is a fabulous spot. The host, Robert, is awesome. He's also got a car and bike rental business. And he's just a top, awesome, fun bloke. But more about that at another time. We'll get moving and give you a view. Turn it around so you can see where I'm going, eh? Here we go. Yeah, there are some big potholes, so you gotta be careful on this road. About to get over a bit of a bump here. Ooh. Bit of loose gravel. Had a wee bit of a rain last night, so it's a bit flooded there. Police just went past me while I'm filming. that huge. And there we have it, people, the travel park. Been there, done that. You're off to another viewpoint. I don't know what it's called, little viewpoint, something like that. But it's only a couple of k's from here. But a lot of it to go down the mountain and then back up the mountain. So it'll probably still take a while. One of the bikes had the way down pretty cruisy because we don't want to cook the brakes and fall off the edge. But we'll see how we go.